name is Jennifer Thomas. I am a classically trained pianist, violinist, composer, and recording artist. I have released 4 albums, performed many concerts, released a few music videos, and won a few awards. In the midst of all of this, I have also given birth to 3 adorable little boys who are the center of my life. It's not been easy to juggle both music career and parenthood, but together, my husband Will and I work as a team to tackle both. This vlog gives a small glimpse into my life as both a musician and mother, and the challenges and joys of it all. I hope you enjoy. It's been a while since my last vlog, but for a good reason. I've been busy with the production and release of my new Christmas album, Winter Symphony. Along with the release, I've also had a busy season of concert touring from the East Coast to the West and a little bit in between. I thought I would give you a fun behind-the-scenes tour of my recent adventures. I was fortunate enough to have the privilege of performing at Carnegie Hall for the Enlightened Piano Radio Awards, where I won Best Orchestral Album of the Year. It was also my first time in New York City. I also performed an intimate sold-out concert in Park City, Utah, with the incredible pianist Ryan Stewart. In early December were 2 sold-out concerts in Salt Lake City, Utah, at pianist Michelle McLaughlin's home, where I performed all 12 tracks from my new album. And surprise, Glenn Gabriel was there.
All right, so we're here in Michelle's house, and we're rehearsing and making sure all the levels are good and everything. Well, I'm not rehearsing, but Jennifer is. She's amazing.
Next, it was back-to-back rehearsals and concerts with full symphony and choir. Last rehearsal with Enzyme Symphony and Choir in Seattle, I immediately left for the airport with Will, and we flew to Houston for rehearsals and performances with the Atascocita United Methodist Church Symphony and Choir.
The old
It was so fun to perform with them, and they were very warm and welcoming, and it was just a really great experience.
I'm almost done. Do you need your desk?
Nah.
Okay.
I mean, there's not. I mean, it's always buried under other stuff anyway, so.
You're fine. They're working on my music video. It's supposed to come out tomorrow, and so I'm just reviewing the edit.
Right after the final concert in Houston, it was back to the airport where we just barely made it in time to board our flight back to Seattle.
Hey, so I just wanted to share something kind of cool with you. Yes, it's me with no makeup on. So, this is our hotel suite at Hotel Monaco. And if you look down here, up there is where I used to catch my bus when I worked for the Seattle Symphony. I worked in the education department, and I would catch my bus there and go to work every day. And now I'm up here in this hotel suite overlooking my bus stop. Three blocks that way is Benaroya Hall, where I'm performing tonight. I'm performing tonight at Benaroya Hall. Me. My music on stage with symphony and choir. Just a little moment where I had to kind of take in what was going on here, because it's kind of been a whirlwind lately. But yeah, right there is where I used to catch my bus. And tonight I'm on stage at Benaroya Hall. So we are in the dressing room, and we're going to, this is Glenn, Gabriel, my husband, and lovely soloist. Walk out here and take a look at what's going on. Hey, how's it going? I'm doing a vlog. How's it going? So this is the choir and orchestra. Monitor up here. I was gonna go check on the piano, but it's closed.
It's closed.
Okay. I know I'm including a lot of footage with this vlog, but this was such an incredible experience. I just, for my own sake, wanted to just kind of document it and include it in the vlog. If it's too much, feel free to skip ahead.
Hi, this is me. Jennifer's husband, Will, and cashier, CD salesman, and supporter, and everything else. So, yep, buying the camera.
Thank you.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
Never mind.
Oh, I was gonna eat a banana.
There you go. I can't believe it. Good job.
Oh, thanks.
Damn perfect. How you feeling?
Tired. I'm so tired. Yeah, I'm really tired.
Being up till 3 in the morning?
Oh, and this is just the 6th day in a row of performing.
Good job.
Does it sound good?
Yeah, it sounds amazing.
Mm-hmm. Contest. All my concentration is during contest.
I will win.
Because I'm so tired I can't even blink. You blinked. Oh, I was going to tell you that I really have to pee. But I'm totally spanked in.
How many songs?
No, yeah. No, I can't.
You can't.
But I'm wondering if I have time to pee before I have to do autographs. You are filming this.
Please welcome back to the stage Jennifer Thomas.
After the first concert at Benaroya, I was able to meet so many people that came to see me perform, and I was just overwhelmed by all the positive feedback and the number of people who waited in line to meet me.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Thank you. I'm a big fan.
Oh, I love it.
And a healing signer for you.
We ended up being there until after 11 p.m. that night, signing autographs and taking photos with fans, and it was the same the second night as well. My My parents brought our children backstage to see me the second night, as I hadn't seen them in about 6 days, so we were pretty excited to see one another.
Afterwards, we get to go home together. Oh, okay. You guys want to come to my dressing room?
I know, but Mama.
Hey, Missy, come in.
Maestro, chorus, orchestra, this is your house.
It's just the anxiety before.
Yeah.
It's standing around waiting.
Yeah. Lots of people want your autograph for CD thing. So.
For almost 10 years now, and he's actually here tonight from Sweden, and so I wanted to have him stand up and recognize him. So Glenn Gabriel, will you please stand up?
I'll never forget my experiences performing for so many of you.
That was my reaction.
That
was
like, especially Carol
should
of the Bells.
Have done that.
Specifically, Carol of the Bells.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. I just felt my hair
when
the
quest.
I was like, so you're getting into it. I was like, yeah, but yeah. I got a vibe going right there.
Wait, I said three shares for Taylor. One, two, or three.
We're gonna have yourself.
But now it's back to reality and back home, and we've had a great Christmas here, just relaxing, and I definitely had a lot of naps, trying to catch up on some sleep and rest. I hope you all had a great Christmas, and I hope you have a happy new year. See you in 2016. Until next time.
Happy golden days of yore.